y'all, welcome to episode 89 of Success Stories 100. If you're new to this channel, make sure to subscribe and click the bell icon. So, today we're going to talk about the success story of Yum Yum Domino's. In the year 1960, after trying different jobs, Tom and James Monaghan found that a pizza shop named Dominic's was up for sale. Tom took a $900 loan and bought the pizza shop. They had no prior business experience and had no idea how to run a pizza shop. After a few months, James left and Tom had to run the business alone. In the first few years, Tom took some smart decisions and built the business. He only focused on pizza and cut back all the other items from the menu. Also, the store was so small and was not able to occupy many people, so he quickly introduced delivery option. Later in 1965, he changed the name to Domino's Pizza and started franchising. Fast delivery and great service was Tom's priority. But we cannot assure that all the franchise owners would follow the same. Do you guys remember when we talked about the success story of McDonald's? They started franchising their stores, but the franchisee owners did not provide great service and they stopped franchising. This might happen to Domino's too, right? But what Domino's did was amazing. They opened a college to train people who wanted to franchise a store. This became one brilliant idea for company's growth. Later in 1970s, Domino's acquired many pizza companies that had outlets in different places, which helped Domino's to spread their business. Later in the 1980s, the competition was increasing and Domino's wanted to do something really different, something that would show them unique. So they started 30 minutes or it's free delivery guarantee. One of their major competitors was Pizza Hut, which had 4,000 stores, while Domino's only had 2,300 stores. And this speed delivery system was criticized by many because it encourages the drivers to go fast, which might lead to accidents. Later in 1993, after over 20 deaths involving Domino's drivers, Domino's stopped the speed delivery system. Domino's was highly criticized for this. In 1999, Tom retired and Abe Brandon took over. He shut down all the underperforming stores and opened nearly 800 stores in the next 2 years. After 40 years of serving just pizza, they added new items to the menu. Though it had its own growth, the competition was so stiff. Domino's wanted to be one step further and they introduced online ordering and mobile ordering in the year 2007. Domino's became the first company in the pizza industry to introduce the idea of ordering from a mobile phone. Domino's, as a business, they were so innovative, but their pizzas tasted the worst. They focused on everything but their product. After receiving a lot of complaints from their customers, Domino's publicly admitted that their pizzas tasted terrible and they're going to change the recipe. They experimented with pizzas and came up with the best recipe after working on it for 3 years. Today, it has 17,000 stores worldwide. Use criticisms and negative feedback as a motivation. Hey guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope this video helps. See you guys tomorrow. Make sure you subscribe to my channel and watch all my other videos.